Under orders, they are out of the gates. Missing jump by a length was Ogun's turn, and Cracker Show also doesn't have much speed to settle second last. And shooting into the lead is Certitude, joined by Best in Show. A couple of runners are speedster in this race, with now the Best in Show taking the charge and extending well to a good lead of about 3, crossing the 800 meter mark. Certitude settles into second, followed by Hurricane. Another length behind on the outside is Appenzell, close to the fence, Red River. Between these two runners is good connection. Another three parts of a length behind, Blink of an Eye, followed by City of Fusion as they start to negotiate the turn. They followed then by, on the taking the turn, Six Deep Oil. There is Angel Tessero, followed by Tapasha's last. Red River, Best in Show kicking on by about 4 or 5 to their good of Certitude. Hardwick Tour to bridge the gap, followed by good connection, alighted to the pass, close to the fence. They followed then by Hurricane on the outside. Inside the last 100 now, Certitude assumes command and kicks on by about 2 from Best in Show, followed by good connection, Angel Tessero late, followed by Dancing Doll. But Certitude has scored very impressively to a good margin of 3 from Best in Show, followed by good connection. They followed then by Dancing Doll, along with Angel Tessero, Hurricane, followed by Blink of an Eye, Tapasho. Then it was Appenzell, Organ Stern, City of Fusion, Cracker Show in that order. So it's number 5, second in demand, Certitude.